Hello students, in today's maths class, we are going to learn about the topic addition. So let us begin. What is addition? Addition means to combine. Addition is bringing two or more numbers, things together to make a new total. The plus sign indicates addition, operation of two numbers. Expression, read it as 1 plus 1 equals 2. The number to be added together are called the addends. 4 is an addend plus 5, that is also an addend, equals to 9, which is known as the sum. Properties of addition. Commutative property, additive property for 0. Commutative property of addition. The sum of two numbers does not change when the order of addends is changed. Example. 2 plus 3 equals to 3 plus 2. Next, 4 plus 7 equals to 7 plus 4. Let's practice. What number makes this true? 5 plus 8 equals to dash plus 5. The answer is 8. Additive property for 0. The sum of a number and 0 is the number itself. How many apples are there? 2 plus 0 equals to 2. Let's practice. 3 plus 0 equals to? The answer is 3. One digit addition. 1 plus 2 equals to 3. Now we have given you an assignment of the following. Addition. In the first problem, we see the numbers given below is 5, 6, plus 1 and 2. 6 plus 2 equals to 8, 5 plus 1 equals to 6. In the second problem, we see the numbers given are 3 and 3 plus 2 and 2. 3 plus 2 equals to 5 and 3 plus 2 is equals to 5. Let's practice. The given below the assignment. Two-digit addition with carryover. If the sum of digits of one place is more than 9, it contains the number having tens and ones as 6 plus 7 equals to 13, where 1 is on tens place and 3 is on ones place. Here, in the first column of ones, we see 9 and 6. The total sum is 15. 5 is the remaining answer. 1 has been carried out to the tens, where 4 and 2 is already there. 4 plus 2 equals to 6. The carryover makes it the answer 7. Let us solve the following assignment. 3 digit addition. In the column of ones, we see 4 plus 2 equals to 6. In the column of tens, we see 3 plus 3 equals to 6. In the column of hundreds, we see 2 plus 4 equals to 6. Now, we have come to an end of our today's lesson. I would like you all to solve the following assignment in your practical notebook. Thank you. Stay home and stay safe.